Hi guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to enable dark mode in Gmail app officially on Android 10. Okay, so this is my Realme XT device and I have Android version 10 installed on this. So let me show you first. Okay, so let me open my settings app. Let me scroll down to about phone. Okay, so here is the about phone. Let me tap on this and you can see guys, here I have this Android version 10 installed on this Realme XT. Okay, so let me close the settings app. So first of all, we have to update our Gmail app to the latest version. Okay, so just tap on this Google Play Store and just do a search for Gmail. Okay, and here I have this Gmail app. Let me tap on this and you can see guys, I don't have any update button over here because I recently updated it. If you see the update button, just tap on the update button and it will update your Gmail app to the latest version. Okay, and after that guys, you need to tap on this open button over here in order to open your Gmail app. And also you can go back, okay, and find the Gmail app over here. Okay, so let me open my Google folder. Here is my Gmail app. Let me tap on this to open it. You can see guys, it's opened and you can see currently I don't have dark mode enabled in this Gmail app. Okay, so what you need to do, you have to tap on this menu icon at the top left. So let me tap on this. Okay, and after that you have to scroll down to this settings and then tap on it. So let me tap on this settings. Okay, and here we have the general settings. Just tap on this. Okay, and here we have this theme. So currently you can see that I have this light theme enabled. So just tap on this theme. Okay, and here I have this pop-up and here we have, you know, three options, you know, light, dark and system default. Okay, so you have to tap on this dark. So let me tap on this and you can see we have this dark mode enabled in this Gmail app. Okay, so let me go back. You can see we have this dark mode enabled. Let me go back and you can see we have this dark mode enabled. Okay, and if I tap on this menu icon, you can see we have this dark mode enabled. Okay guys, so that's it. In this way you can easily enable dark mode in Gmail app officially on Android 10. Okay, so let me close this menu. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please support this channel by subscribing to it. Thanks, bye bye.